Hello YouTube, welcome back. And today I am going to do a recreation of one of the looks from Rae Morris's book Express Makeup. And that one is going to be the especially citrus look, the one right here. I'm going to put up a close-up photo of this side-by-side, my photo at the end of this video. So if you want to see how this look was recreated, then keep watching. So to start off, I've already done my left eye. I'm putting on the Urban Decay Primer Potion, and I've placed a little tape on the side of my outer corners. I'm using a flat brush, that's natural hair brush, and I've spritzed water on it because I'm doing the foil method. So this is from Coastal Scents, that's the Hot Pot ME26, which is a really bright tangerine gold. And I love that when you put it on wet, it looks really, really vibrant. Now, the tape on the side that you see is there to help create that sharp edge, which I'm going to soften up a little later on anyways, but I'm just applying that hot pot all over the lid. Now I am taking a big smudger brush that is a brown color from my Inglot collection, that is the matte eyeshadow number 363. So that is a cool brown, and I've placed that all over the crease. Now I'm taking a smaller, more defined brush, and that is the AMC eyeshadow number 63, also from Inglot, and just following that crease line, I'm filling that in to create that sort of a darker, edgier crease. It's a cut crease. I'm going back with that large smudger brush and doing a windshield wiper motion to blend that out with the brown. Okay, that smudger brush has brown in it and the detailer brush has black in it. So just really going back and forth to make sure that I've got all of that covered, and then blending it out as well. I'm going back with my left eye because I noticed that it's not as perfect as I would like it to be. So anyways, there. Now returning to that ME26 from Coastal Scents, I'm just redefining that gold on the lid, bringing that into the inner corners of my eye as well. Now I'm taking a clean brush and my Inglot Rainbow Shadow in 106R. I am highlighting the brow bone and using that as well to blend. Taking off the tape, and you'll see how nice that edge looks like. All right. Now I'm just taking that clean brush and making sure that I am blending those colors, especially the ones in the inner corner, so that it's not as striking. Okay, there you go. I'm taking a black gel liner and just simply lining my eye. I'm not winging it, I'm just following my lash line just to create that thin line, which is going to help cover the lash band of the false lashes that I'm going to use. Now, first off, I'm doing this is the Benefit Dayreal mascara. I'm sort of going out of frame here. Benefit Dayreal mascara, that's what I'm using, and then I'm gonna go over that with my Japanese heated lash curler to create the curl of my lashes. There you go. Okay. Now I've put on my false lashes. I'm just cleaning up the edges, making sure that there aren't any fallouts underneath my eye. Alright. That's just with a baby wipe. Okay. Then softening that edge so that it doesn't look too perfect, if I should say so. Okay, now I'm going to take my Garnier under eye roll on. That's going to be my under eye brightener. I didn't put any foundation on my face for this one because on the picture, the lady's freckles actually show through her face. I'm just gonna put on some MAC Mineralize Skin Finish to hopefully try and even out the skin. And my acne marks are still showing through, just like the lady's freckles are showing through. I'm taking a light pink lip gloss, which is out of frame. That's got a little bit of a golden sparkle on it. And then I'm gonna take my NARS Orgasm and put that on my cheeks to just put a little bit of pink on there. And using the All Hearts highlighter, I'm putting that on the bridge of my nose, on top of my eyebrows, and on my cheekbones. And that's your finished look. Well, I hope you enjoyed that little recreation of mine. And for more videos, thumbs up this video. Or if you have any requests or comments, just put it on the comment bar below. Bye.